Timmy, what are we going to do?
I don't know. I'm thinking we do something a little old.
A little something old?
I think something a little old.
Real old? I don't know if you guys know this, because nobody really knows this except for you guys know this. You guys know this. You guys probably don't. Me and Timmy, we've been a group for 10 years.
10 years.
He went and had kids and a family. I just continued being a son of a bitch. 10 years ago, we did a song called Hotel. About bringing girls to a hotel.
It's pretty self-explanatory, really. I mean, we brought them to a hotel and we did
things
we did girls, things we probably should have done.
So this is 10 years ago. He's a married man and I can't
Absolutely.
Even see my dick married anymore. Man. So we're not doing this now. Just saying. Let's go back in time.
Let's travel back. Is everybody ready to travel back? We gotta hear some LDS chants first. Can we hear some LDS chants?
LBS!
LBS!
Back there, right? Look out!
Yeah.
That one's for us.
Like, some guys show up to shows and they just make it rain with money, but we're gonna make it rain with snacks, so.
Snackies. Share them, please. Like, there's probably.
All right, here, we're about to make it rain. Is everybody ready? Look up. So I'm just smack with gushers.
Oh! Yeah! Where's my snacky? Shoot.
Look at that.
Whoa.
One special girl at the end of the night will get to eat gushers from Billy's belly button.
They've been in there for like a week and a half. Just saying, they're delicious.
And according to Bill, nutritious, so.
Well, they've been marinated.
Apparently in sugar, so if you are okay with that.